Why do I love boxing? Because I have to love boxing. It's my living. It's something I think I'm very good at. Actually, I know I'm very good at. And it's a brilliant sport. The thing that appeals to me about fighting or competing as an athlete is the whole challenge aspect of it, and also looking beyond that, you have to take into consideration the hard work and effort and the sacrifices that have to go in. And the thing is, you've got to remember is, if it was easy, then everyone would be doing it. You know, so it's not everybody's cup of tea. A lot of people come and go into boxing, they realise what it takes, how hard it is, and how dangerous it can be, how the risks that are involved, and the hard work and effort that it takes. And you'll see a lot of people that stick around. Once I get that title, when I get that shot, I'll have a massive fan base because of the way I fight, you know, my personality, my charisma, and my ability to entertain people, you know, because I do things that other fighters don't do, you know, and these things go a long way in a sport like boxing. Because boxing, in end of the day, it's show business. Brendan Ingle is a massive influence. He is like a father figure, you know. When he talks to you, when he tells you off, you know, you just shrug. You don't take it to heart. You listen to him. You take his advice on board, and it is as if, you know, you're because of experience, and you know he always means well, and he's got your best interests at heart. You know, it's like you're listening to your own father. Life as a boxer, it can be glamorous for some. The ones you'll see that are boxing on TV regularly, the ones who have got the big promoters, the big deals behind them, it's glamorous for them, and it appears to be a glamorous life for them as well, because, you know, they're getting all the television exposure. They're getting all the publicity, you know, you see them getting all the big fights and the big checks. So yeah, I mean, to the person watching from the outside, it's a glamorous life, but it's not the case for every boxer, you know, and there's a lot that they don't see. Do you know what I mean? Even if you see a fighter who's got, who portrays a glamour, they've also got their hardships in life as well. And a lot of they've had to make a lot of sacrifices. So the average person won't be able to see this. Do you know what I mean? But being a boxer, you know, I can tell you that it's not all glamorous. At the moment in my life, the main focus is boxing. But aside from boxing, I've got a life as well. You know, I've got a good family life. You know, my family is very, very dear to me and very important to me. And my religion, which governs the whole 24 hour in a day of my life. This is very, very beloved dear to me as well, my religion. So, and the thing is, both my religion, which is a way of life, complete way of life, and boxing, they complement each other very, very, very nicely.